Hello guys, Cooper Drupa Macklin. Today I'm going to be doing a quick Does It Suck Ass video. So, I'm recording on my iPod Touch 4th generation. You might have seen the video that said, you know, do not buy this $12, you know, screen kit, but I'm still, you know, using this iPod. The only way I can transfer videos is post videos is by getting extremely close to my fucking internet router to post them, which is gay. So anyways, here we have a $10 speaker. It's a white rugged water resistant Bluetooth speaker. This is what it says right there. So it has 33 feet wireless range, powerful stereo speaker, IPX4 water resistant, and a rechargeable battery that lasts up to 6 hours. So you would get the speaker itself and a box that contains a micro USB cable and a 3.5 millimeter aux cable, which is cool. So here we're gonna go on my phone. I'm gonna scroll. It'll get Bluetooth is already on, and then you hold the power button to turn it on.
Powering on.
And then I already connected to it, so it should connect automatically. If not, I'll go into the settings. I'm gonna try not to say
Okay.
So I'm gonna have to play some like non-copyrighted music because fucking the last time I've done this video, they fucking took down the video. I was recording on my goddamn tablet, and yeah, they took down the video because I played Killshot and Forgot About Dre. Those two songs, and those both got me, got my video taken down, actually. So, we're gonna place my iPod right there. Oh yeah, has a power button right there. A play or pause button that's also used for talking, you know, like if you're on a phone. The microphone on this doesn't work. I don't know why, it just doesn't. We got a minus and a plus button right there to control your volume for your speaker. So we're gonna play I don't even know. Oh my god, this horrible song. It's called Blowjob Betty. I'm gonna get this video taken down.
Right about now, in the place to be.
It's on 50% volume.
Getting real funky with the motherfucker.
Maximum volume.
With that old school. Too short, baby, I'm so hard.
Pimpin'. No more. Okay, so the speaker is fine. It's loud, but I don't like how the bass is not deep. I mean, the bass is still fine. You know, it's good for a $10 speaker. So, what else kind of song should I play? I mean, that's basically the only song I could play. I don't think I would get a copyright strike for using that. God, song. No, I'm not gonna do that. This is probably one of my worst speaker reviews ever. Have I made a speaker review? I think I did. One. Oh yeah, on the Tsunami speaker. That included copyright music too. Where is that speaker? Oh yeah, there we go. So, it's rugged, right? It says it's rugged. So, we're gonna go ahead and go somewhere and drop the speaker. Okay, I just went to take a quick piss, and for some reason, when I flushed the toilet, fucking feathers came out of it. And I washed my only hand, you know, this one right here, or you can see in the mirror, with water, of course. And I don't know, I was kind of grossed out about that. But anyways, we're gonna do their water resistance first. So yes, I know it's not waterproof. You know, there's a difference between, you know, water resistant and waterproof. But I still wanna drop it in the water. And I just wanna see if it would be still, or like, submerge it in water, I mean. and then see if it will, you know, will still work after that. I'm gonna find the song to play, cause like, you know, it's hardly any song is supposed to play. But I didn't, you know, cover it straight. Is that that song? I'm not sure, but it's not really enough. But, ow, fuck, yeah, and when I fell and broke my fucking hand, I popped my kneecap out of place for some reason. Yeah, it's not really fucked up. So anyways, I got the speaker right here, we'll just play a song. And when it breathe water, the water breathe drop starts flat.
Maximum volume.
From my neighborhood, your grandma hello, you come.
Oh, that's cool. Oh, so, oh no, don't get on my phone, faggot. I don't want my phone to break. Oh wow, okay. So we're gonna smirch it. 1, 2, 3. Oh, that's cool. Oh no.
Picking up the fucking pump, picking
pause,
up the sucker, dick or die.
Wait. What the fuck is going on? I don't understand. Who called me? Who called me? Somebody called me. Somebody called me. What the fuck? Okay, I'll be back. Okay, so I called the person that called me. And it said something Westminster. I don't know what the fuck. But anyways, does the speaker still work? Oh no. Uh-oh. That's not normal.
Maximum volume.
Now crawl your head and then loose. You wind up dead on the...
Are you kidding me? I think we broke the speaker. Let me go dry it off. Okay, yes, so we did break it. I dried the whole thing off.
Maximum volume.
Your mother collects, they say the governor collect all of our taxes success. When we in traffic and tragic areas, that shit ain't no threat. You moving backwards if you suggest that you sleep with the tech. Go buy your chocolate.
Yeah, I think we broke it. Let me play another song. Wait. Let me try. Oh. Okay, so we did. This doesn't make any fucking sense. It's the song that I was playing that fucked it up. Okay, so it still works. Is there any water in the charging port? Oh my god, this is probably one of the worst videos I made. No, there isn't. That's kind of cool. Alright, so it did pass the water test. So yeah, next is drop test. Okay, so now we have a speaker and we're gonna drop it. Just three sides. So here, back side. 1, 2, 3, drop. Ooh, that was fucking rough. Okay, I don't hear any noises. Still play music. I'll be back again. So, I played this song again, and it's fine, but, like, whenever I play music here and then, it does, like, a weird, like, muffled noise, which is fucking strange. I think it was from the water. But anyways, it's dropping on the side. 1, 2, 3, drop. Goddamn. Okay, so the charging, this little flap came out. Oh, got a little bit of some damage right there. But other than that, the speaker is fine. All right, let me drop out of phase. 1, 2, 3, drop. Cool. All right, so the speaker, oh, wait, a little bit of some water coming out. You can't see on camera, but okay, grill is still intact. Will it play music still? Okay, so yeah, it still does. And basically, that concludes it. Does this speaker suck ass? Kind of. Just, if you're gonna buy it and you're not gonna put it in water, no, it doesn't. But if you are gonna put it in water, a little bit. Or basically, yes, basically. So, just put, you could put it in the, like, rinse it through water, maybe have it, like, right by a pool, but don't submerge it, because I think that would kind of fuck it up a little bit. So, yeah, that's my conclusion. And thank you guys for watching. I'll try to do as many videos as possible on this iPod Touch camera. So, yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video.